Hey, welcome back to the channel, everyone. I didn't do an intro to this video because I didn't know if I was gonna have a full day of fishing on my camera. So we're at Hugh Gillis PFA in Dublin, Georgia on this trip. It's our opening live tournament series for 2023. So as you can see, the temperature started out about 32, 33 degrees that morning. Sitting here cranking, I'm throwing a lipless crankbait, red eye shad in a sexy shad color. Just cranking this ledge. To my left here is a ledge that I found fish on. It drops from about 5 foot to about 12 and a half, 13 foot. So we just keep cranking and go on to just work this ledge as much as we can. So stay tuned and we'll get some fish caught. So we've switched over to a jerk bait here. It's a 6 to 8, like a sexy shad color jerk bait by made by H2O. I'm just popping it on this deep water drop off and hook into a small fish here. As you can see, the bait's about as big as him. I think he measures somewhere around 10.5 inches. So we've located a fish. We just trying to get him to bite now. Making sure he's not 12 inches here. Oh, and he goes back. So we continue to keep jerking along, and as you can tell, we just sitting in the same spot with this ledge to the left, deep water to my right here. Just jerking a little bit. We don't get any more bites right here. So we'll just continue to watch the video and we'll come back again. So we've turned around now and working the dam side of the lake here. The dam had some just a little bit of weed bed next to the shoreline. So we're just cranking this weed line with this 6 to 8 H2O jerkbait. And what we're doing, we're just giving it a two pop and let it pause. And here I hook into a good fish, as you can see. The fish hit it on the pause. So we'll get it up here in a minute, and I think it's 18 and a half, which is the only keepable fish that I caught all day long. So we'll get him up here, get him in the dip net. Get him measured, as you can see, 18 and a half inches on the catch board. That was the only fish I caught all day long that was measurable. So I'll shoot a selfie into this video here and kind of show you the overall length of the fish. And thank you for watching, and fish on.